Hey guys, so it's literally been forever since I've been up on YouTube, and I've just had a lot of personal things going on, and I've just kind of been all over the place, so I haven't even had a chance to sit down and film, but I figured I would do a little vlog because I miss you guys, and I figured I would fill you in on a little bit, take you along with me tonight. I'm wearing a t-shirt, by the way. We're going into the city for a party. It's actually at Dave & Buster's. It's a Fashion Week party, and it's with Paper Magazine, so I'm super excited. We had Rihanna's launch on Thursday, which was so much fun, but I forgot my camera, obviously, didn't get any photos. I was in Florida over the weekend. Super, super long story. We had to go get my dad. He was living down there, and with everything that was going on, we wanted to go get him. So it's been super hectic on my end, so I do apologize, but I'm gonna finish up my makeup. I gotta just do my nose highlight, and I gotta figure out what color lip, and then I gotta figure out what I'm wearing, because I have no idea. Hey guys, so I just finished getting ready. Moo is downstairs feeding the cats, because I'm taking forever. The outfit that I had planned didn't end up fitting, so we are gonna head out now, and got a limo again because it's cheaper to take a limo into the city than to take an Uber somehow. So it's about to get a little crazy in there.
What is that, bud? Oh, your poopy's going bye-bye.
Don't you go in.
Don't you go after it.
Hey, chubby bubs.
So we just got in the car. We're about to put some music on and have a couple drinks.
I can't come or I'm out way. You can't hang or I'm out cut.
I tell all my hoes, rake it up, break it down, bag it up.
Imagine it's like a live feed and they're like
all these gossiping niggas got my name in their mouth.
All my favorite people screaming your name.
My dad's calling me.
Steph, in our jam.
Hey.
Hi.
So listen, I'm stuck on Facebook. How do I like go backwards, like X out of stuff?
What do you mean, on Facebook?
Somebody's profile, yeah.
Okay.
No, I want to get out of it. So we're out of this person's profile.
On the top left-hand side, there should be like an arrow facing left.
Escape?
No, there should be like a little arrow facing like a left way. Are you good?
Yeah.
Okay. So we just attempted to go to the Paper Magazine party, and it was literally a huge mob scene outside. There was absolutely no organization, and there was probably like 100 people trying to push their way in to get in. So we went next door and got something to eat at Fridays, met some cuties that hooked us up with some free meals. Alina, we love you. And now we're just going some random place to get a drink, and then we're probably just gonna head home. But this is our lives in a nutshell. We try to go out, we never go out, and it's just always a train wreck.
You understand? Are you strong enough to be my man? You can't change the way I am.
This is Carli feeding wild deer on her property. Charlotte's not really wild, she's kind of calm. She likes tomatoes.
She eats a lot of tomatoes. You love your tomatoes, don't you, girl? Aww. Hey, pretty mama. Who's so pretty? Who? Is it you? There she goes. She's so big and strong.
Hey guys, so it's Wednesday around 2 o'clock. I just got myself ready. I'm heading into New York for a fashion show. It's the Marchesa fashion show and Kevin Aquan, they are doing all of the makeup there. So I got invited, but they weren't able to get me two seats together, so I'm going in by myself. So I'm a little nervous because I usually don't go anywhere alone. I'm like, always have somebody with me, but I figured how can I miss up on this opportunity? It's supposed to be a really, really great show, so I'm super excited. I just got dressed and my choker just popped off. I sneezed and I guess it was too tight and it just popped off and broke, so look how perfect it matched too. It had like roses and studs. Oh well, I'm gonna have to go find a different one. Every time I wear a cute choker, they break, so. Someone needs to find a better way on creating chokers. There's just so much going on, which eventually when I'm ready, I will be able to talk to you guys about it. Just a lot of craziness, so I have to put all of that first, and I promise you guys, I have so many fun things. I'm gonna be revealing my misguided collection really soon, so I can't wait for that. We've had some issues with the perfume, so that's been pushed off a little bit for those of you guys asking. So I figured I would vlog today and the show and my experience and then get this up for you guys. I am going to try my absolute best to film a regular video for you guys tomorrow. I do leave for LA on Friday for a work trip, so it's just been super, super crazy. So I do apologize. I miss you guys so much. And I'm gonna go try and find a different choker that matches. And I'll show you guys my outfit in a little bit. So I found another choker. I think it matches pretty good. I have like a big black blazer that I'm wearing over this. I really wasn't sure if I was gonna go, so it was kind of last minute, so I didn't have like a great outfit picked out, but it's okay. This year has been crazy. I missed a bunch of shows that I really wanted to go to due to some family things. So hopefully for Fashion Week in February, I will be a little bit more prepared. So I'm getting ready to leave. I just called my Uber. It is pouring raining outside, of course, so this should be interesting. Of course, my hair is straight today, so I'm gonna probably have to put this blazer over my head when I'm walking in, but I'm super excited. I'm a little bit nervous, like I said, because I don't usually go places alone, but I'm trying to step outside of my comfort zone and I'm gonna try and make the most of it. So fingers crossed it stops raining by the time that I get there, and hopefully the Uber will be here soon because I don't want to be late. These shows only last like 10-15 minutes, and if you're late, they don't let you in. So see you soon. Pouring. Got home, it took like an hour and a half, no, probably like closer to 2 hours to get home. The show was beautiful. There were so many amazing pieces, a lot of fringe, a lot of like frill embellishment, which are right up my alley. Someone's calling me.
How was your lonely fashion show?
My lonely fashion show was good. I survived. I need a change. I just took my shoes off already. And I have all those boxes to open up, so I figured I would film a quick unboxing and then I'm editing this vlog and getting it up for you guys. All right, so I'm gonna go change because everything hurts and I really have to pee. I'm about to unbox all this stuff. I finally made a trip to my P.O. box, that's why I have so much. I don't know if I'll get through it all because I really, really wanna edit and there's a lot. So let's get going. So as I mentioned, my dad is now home. He's staying with me for a little bit. So he brought up these big tables into the foyer and he used a box cutter and opened up all the boxes. So they're already open. I just have to like open them. So that was definitely easier. Are you kidding? Is someone in the box? Can you give me 1 minute of silence to film or no? First box, LA girl. Ooh, so they have new brushes. They're called Pro Brush. Interesting, I'm sure they're really affordable, which is always great. There's so many, there's like double layers. So they're black and gold, and it looks like they literally have every type of brush. Some beauty blenders, to be honest. My beauty blender is like my go-to tool, so I don't know. I'll have to try them out. So we got some foundation brushes. This is cool. It's like the dual fiber brush. I will definitely try some of these. The rest I'll probably end up giving away, but I'm definitely gonna try them out. All right, everything's going everywhere. I'm not good at filming unboxings, guys. Thank you, LA girl. I honestly cannot wait to try them. Oh, this is also from LA Girl. It's called Lipify. Yes, we have some eyeliners. I guess these are, okay, so these are lip liners, which I'm really excited to try. I'm always looking for new lip liners. And then we have some lipsticks. Next, I have something from Kat Von D. It's a mirror. This is on the back. Ooh, I'm looking greasy. I'm looking like a glazed donut. Aww. The note says, Carli, you did that Daenerys tutorial, sending you love and a special beauty for you to have. XO Kat Von D. I love it, thank you so much. So sweet. Kat Von D is definitely one of my favorite cruelty brands ever. Like, I wanna collab with them. Tweet them, tell them, we have to make this happen. Some of the stuff actually came to my house. So some of it might be stuff I ordered. I genuinely have no idea what this is. What is this? What is this? I never ordered this. It's like a binder. Empty. And it was sent to my house. What is this from? This is supposed to be I ordered a sunglass case, like a sunglass holder, and they sent me a binder. I hate these things. I know they're for packing, so nothing breaks. This is from Velvet 59, My Fair Lashes Mascara. I've heard of this brand before. I definitely have a few products from them. It does say vegan on it, which is really cool. So I will definitely try this out. So the next package is something I actually bought. So it's cruelty-free, and I believe it's vegan as well. Oh, it is vegan. Awesome. So guys, I kind of want to dye my hair blue. Not like bright blue, like dark navy blue. I bought like 4 or 5 different hair like brands to try it out. What do you guys think? You have to tell me, should I do it? I like want to do something different. Are you kidding? I want to do something different with my hair, and I look so bad with light hair. So I was just thinking of like what I could do, like dark, dark purple or dark blue. And I've been wanting to do navy blue for a while. So let me know if I should try it, and if I do try it, I will film it. So what do you guys think? Half the people that I said were like, do it, and then the other half were like, why would you want blue hair? So I don't know. I've just wanted it for like over a year now, and I figured, why not try something different? Eh! This is why I hate them. These cats are eating them. Come on, buddy, what you doing to me, huh? Why you trying to eat mommy stuff? Give me kisses. He's so big and fluffy. I ordered some shoes from Public Desire. These I actually purchased. One of the pairs I already brought upstairs, but I'll show you guys the other one. So these are super cool. So pretty, right? So they're sandals. I just still have the paper. Take that out. So these are them. I'm obsessed. And then I got these. Just cute little boots. They're faux suede. And I got them in black, which are upstairs, because I was thinking of maybe wearing them today, but didn't. So I have the beige here. I love their site because it's very affordable. The next package from my P.O. Box is from Mimi Box. Berry Bubbly Purifying Bubbly Berry Clay Mask. It smells good. This is what it looks like. I'm so bad with masks. I have so many and I just always forget to use them, but this one looks cool. Sent me a little thing of bubbles. So cute. I'll save these for my little cousin. Another thing that I ordered came. So I'm doing a Harley Quinn video for Halloween. So I got some props off of Etsy. Her little glove and some rings. So I got the wig already and I'm just waiting on the costume to come. So I'm really excited to film that for one of my Halloween videos. I don't know, I was in like a shoe type of mood. I ordered some more shoes off of AMI Clubwear. I used to get stuff from there all the time and I was looking for like a specific type of shoe and I couldn't find it, so I went on and I bought like a lot of shoes. They're super, super affordable though, so you can get like 10 pairs for like $200, which is, I've always been that way. I don't wanna say quantity over quality, because obviously a good quality item is important for certain things, but when it comes to fashion, I've always loved like cheaper items. I have a very few amount of designer items. A lot of my clothing is from Forever 21 and from like Misguided and all of like ASOS and a lot of the least expensive stores. So yeah, obviously they have more expensive items on those sites, but I tend to stick to like the lower end. I'm not like big on designer products. Sock booties, but they have roses on them. Roses and embroidery like this has been everywhere. And when I saw them on the boots, I just thought they were so gorgeous and I can't wait to try these. I bought these on, I think it was Labor Day weekend, and there was like a 60% off sale, which was amazing. So next up we have legit sock booties. So do you guys remember I did a video, I think it was probably like a year ago, around a year ago. Ooh, these smell weird. Ugh, they smell really bad. But they now make actual shoes that look like sock booties. So you don't have to buy a pair of socks and cut a hole in them and then they still look a little bit funky. But these are super cute. I am obsessed. So we got them in gray. Same shoes. I know some people think they're hideous and don't understand them, but I just love like a cute, comfy looking outfit with shoes like this. Look how cute the red ones are. Love. So I got another pair of black boots, and the reason that I bought these and the other brand was I wanted them for an event that I actually had last week for Rihanna's event, and they both didn't come in time. So I'll probably end up returning whichever one is less comfortable. I'm gonna have to try them on after this video. I don't know if it's hard to see or not, but they have like a fringy type of material up the front. Oh, cute. So I got a hydrating bubble mask, really cool. Blush, but it kind of looks like a highlighter. And then highlighter, bronzer, duos. I actually have both of these, I think, already. I think I bought these. These are what they look like. And then we have eye primer transformer, glittering gold. A pencil. Do you guys see how cool this pencil is? I don't even use pencils, but I love this. I am so appreciative of every single person who sends letters and packages and everything to my P.O. box. All of the letters I go through, a couple days ago I went through a bunch of them and I just sit there and I cry, and it's just like, it reminds me like why I do what I do, and I just love hearing from you guys. So I just want to say thank you. It never goes unnoticed, although I usually don't ever do unboxings and I don't really show a lot of products. I do open everything personally and I do see everything, so I love you. So I also got, I'm not gonna open this right now, but I'm gonna show you guys a picture. It's a mattress topper. So I got one for my guest room downstairs. OMG, it makes the bed so comfortable. So I actually have a Sleep Number, which I love, but I bought myself one of these gel. They're called Lucid 3-inch gel memory foam mattress toppers. So I'm gonna throw this up on my bed and I'm gonna try it out because feels like heaven. So I basically got through everything. There's a few more, but it's getting late and I'm so hungry and I really want to start editing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I missed you so much. Bear's climbing this right now. Go ahead, put your head a little higher so they can see what you're doing. Hello? I can't wait to show you guys my clothing collection. It was supposed to come today and I came home and there was a slip on the door. So hopefully I can go to FedEx in the morning and get it and post a picture tomorrow to show you. I'm so excited. I love you guys so much. And just know that it hasn't been that I haven't wanted to post. There's just been a lot going on, like a lot. And I've just been kind of not myself and just needed time for myself and just time to just like get everything together. So I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.